people puppets, donkey puppets, waffle puppets.
Kids, now you settle down, because your mom and dad are going to put on a show for us.
This is the story of how your mother and I met. Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, there was a beautiful swamp. It was full of mud and slime and bugs and snakes and all the things that would make it an ogre's home sweet home.
Better out than in, I always say.
All you have to do is marry a princess.
And here they are, Cinderella, Snow White, and Princess Fiona.
The last one.
Congratulations, you've chosen Princess Fiona.
Alright, so you're gonna go fight a dragon and rescue a princess just so Farquaad will give you your swamp back?
Well, there's a lot more to me than people think. Ogres are like onions. Onions have layers, ogres have layers.
So where is this vibrant painted in there anyway?
She's inside, waiting to be rescued. I was sent to rescue you by Lord Farquaad.
You can tell Lord Farquaad that if he wants to rescue me properly, I'll be waiting for him right here.
Princess, what happened? You're...
I'm ugly, okay? It's my curse. By night one way, by day another. Well, who could ever love a beast so ugly?
You know, well, that explains a lot.
The only standing over can be bound to love.
I just knew this would get out of here.
Come on, y'all.
Dance all
day. Not a believer. Not a traitor.
Really, I'm down.